Oh my god, can you see my boobs?
Are you recording?
I don't have boobs. Hello everybody and welcome back to another video!
Hey.
So in today's video, I'm here with my cousin Daniel. Introduce yourself.
Hey, my name is Daniel.
How old are you?
I'm 26.
And today, he is visiting my family and I here in Seattle from Oregon, and he wanted to go shopping with me, and he suggested that we give him a little makeover because he says that I have good fashion sense. So...
You do have a good fashion sense.
Thank you. My sister is also here. Say hi, girl.
Hi!
Yes! I mean, as you all know, yes, she's going to help film and, you know, go shopping with us, as always. But anyway, yeah, are you excited? Are you nervous?
I'm excited, a little nervous, never been like recorded before. This is kind of new to me, so this is gonna be awesome. But I probably should get used to it since I'm getting into filmmaking now.
Oh, okay, but yes, we love. But yes, without further ado, let's get into the video. Whoosh! All right, Daniel, so how would you describe your fashion sense?
Oh, I don't know, I guess kind of like more casual, kind of like I like to wear things that I can just like go out at night in, you know, just like out in the town.
Just like all day.
Okay. Stuff that I can just wear like all day.
No, I feel like you already have a good style, but you just need that extra like edge and like pizzazz.
Like the wow.
Yeah. What are you looking for out of this little shopping trip?
I don't know, I guess something that will make my eyes pop out. I don't know.
Our little brown Asian eyes. Yes.
To be honest, just like anything's fine. I need like something like
to experiment
something fresh,
with
something fresh,
something to try out, something new. Okay.
Something new, you know, it's like I'm tired of like the old stuff.
Okay.
So
I'm sorry, but the old Daniel can't come to the phone right now. Why? Because he's dead. Well, he's going to be. So, what are your favorite stores? Where do you like to shop the most?
Oh, recently I've been going to Zumiez. I've just been looking for like t-shirts and stuff. Yeah. But I really like shopping at Nordstrom Rack because they have like a nicer clothes there, like
at a brand discount. Yes. I love the Rack too.
Yeah, and Nordstrom Rack is really nice.
Yeah. I mean, if you know me, then I love Nordstrom. Which, by the way, Nordstrom, if you're watching, sponsor me. But any other stores that speak to you and your style, or maybe stores that you've never been to but you want to try? Maybe, I don't know.
I don't know. Well, if we go to the mall, I've pretty much been to all the stores in the mall. So, are we going like somewhere else besides the mall?
No.
Just the mall?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, well, we'll find out. You know, maybe I'll open up a new store.
Yeah, maybe we'll bump by like Victoria's Secret and he's like, oh, you know what? This store speaks to me.
All these G-strings. I need these. Yeah.
We're gonna do some carpool karaoke without an aux cord. So,
Mama told me not to sell work. 17-5 same color t-shirt. White. Mama told me not to sell work.
Oh, he gave it to me.
Every day. My tatas popping out again. Alrighty, so we have arrived at the mall. How are you feeling?
Feeling about the same.
Same. Are you excited to?
Yeah, super excited. Perhaps... Yeah, the same. Maybe a little bit more excited now since we had like a little bit of like car karaoke going.
Yeah,
on.
With a little.
That was awesome.
Yeah. Like pre gaming. Yeah. So you know, hopefully there is a transformation. If not, you know, it was a good experience. You know, either way.
Yeah.
So.
No, I'm just looking for like I said, you know, I still want to like be the same person, but like a more honest look.
I love it. No, we got you. All right. Well, let's go.
All right, let's go.
So we are here at the mall, but before we go in, we want to give a little overview, little OOTD. Okay, so tell us where everything is from.
Zumiez. This is from Zumiez, I'm pretty sure, the shirt. This hat is from Fred Meyers, I think. But that was in like Atlanta, Georgia, so that was a special Fred Meyers.
Okay, come through.
These shoes are from Dick's Sporting Goods.
And then the pants.
Which
I like.
I think I got them from Nordstrom Rack.
That's the look. Okay, so this isn't bad. Like, this is actually like cute. But we're gonna maybe like spice it up a little bit.
Yeah, because I guess this isn't like poppy enough. I don't know.
I mean, it's a good casual look.
Good casual look.
But on to me now. OOTD, this romper is from Zara. Yes, she's a little loose and baggy, but you know what? That's okay. My favorite Topshop necklace. I freaking love her. And then I'm just wearing some black slides from Nordstrom. So let's go and get it popping.
How I look, Kevin.
No, girl. Okay. So we're currently at Top Man, and there are so many cute things already, like this little bomber. I'm so excited, but Daniel, you're not supposed to be shopping yet. Oh my gosh. Would you wear something like this? This is so cool. Oh my god, look at the back. Wait, this is a look. Look at the plaid pants and everything. This mannequin knows. This man can do. I feel like, okay, if we want casual, we're gonna go this way. Oh my gosh. Sorry, sir. This is cool. We got a little pop of color.
Cool.
Denim jacket. Denim jackets are classic. Okay, yes, we're just gonna get things to try on. So when I go shopping, I just get whatever I like and then I try it on. I don't even think about the price, honestly. I just go try it on and then I think about the price. Okay? Okay. Look at this shirt. I freaking love dad shirts and a watermelon. Like, I did a watermelon look on Instagram recently. This is just so cute. Oh my gosh. I mean, definitely only the summertime, but... Y'all, I'm like starting to shop for myself. Honestly, this is so cute. Like I said, I love dad shirts. This is like cotton candy. Hey, Daniel, would you ever wear like a dad shirt?
Nope, never.
You would never wear a dad shirt?
I would never wear a dad shirt.
But you could like layer it and like wear a t-shirt.
Oh.
Like, look at where? This. Oh. It's flashy, but like
I guess,
the concept of like layering.
I guess I would try it. I would try it, see if it fits.
Okay. We'll find like a pattern.
I'm not like against any kind of style or look.
That's good.
I'm just making sure that you find the right one.
Have an open mind. That's the thing you need to have when going into this. So
open mind. Yep. And pick some out for me.
For you?
Yeah.
Goodness. I don't think you would look good in the light pastel colors.
Okay.
This I think be really cool, but it's a little flashy. But I think it's so cool.
Well, just pick it out. I'll try it.
Okay, yeah.
Pick out whatever you think.
Wait, what
like,
size are you?
Like medium large.
Okay. Small. Once again, we don't have his size. I hate when we go shopping and they never have your size.
Yeah,
like, no. Yeah. Okay, we can try this and layer that with like a t-shirt or whatever.
What is this?
Yeah, whatever you like, you take two. I mean, those aren't gonna go together. Is that what you said?
Yeah, these aren't gonna go together, yeah.
Good, I'm glad you know
them. Okay. Hey, I know a little bit about fashion too. Let me go try these on.
Okay, wait. This too. Boom.
Wait, okay.
Right? I mean, out of your comfort zone, but it's so cool. Yep. Careful. Let's go see the transformation. Ooh, yes. Come. We have... Oh my goodness.
Yes, lush.
We got lots of things. Okay, so I actually like to start, maybe let's start like casual. Let's start like comfort
casual.
Zone.
Okay.
I really like this shirt actually.
Yeah, but it's too small. I have to wear something with it.
They don't have another size?
No, they didn't have another size. I like the shirt too, but I know, right?
That is so rude.
Yeah.
You have to wear another shirt.
Yeah, like, but I'm gonna try it.
Do you want me to go get like a t-shirt?
No, I was gonna wear this. With it. Or like one of these t-shirts.
I don't think the stripes, that's too many patterns. But I don't like the black contrast with white.
Okay.
So
wanna pick
another
one?
I can go get like a white t-shirt.
Yeah, cool.
Okay, we're gonna go get him a white t-shirt because he don't know fashion, okay?
No.
Yeah. Whatever to layer with.
Yeah.
Not anywhere here in Top Man?
No.
Oh my goodness, okay.
Thank you.
You know where I could find that plain white t-shirt? To layer with? Yeah, to like layer with. The struggle on finding a white t-shirt, y'all. This is like an amazing race. I gotta hold my romper up. Hello.
Hello.
Are you gonna try stuff on without me?
Yep.
Road. Oh, okay.
Never wore skinny jeans before.
Really?
Yeah.
Skinny legend.
Yeah, I never wore skinny jeans before.
Oh no, I love it. It's so flattering, especially because you're so tall. You're like, what, 5'11", 6 feet, right?
Yeah, like 5'10".
Yeah, so like, it just elongates everything. No, it looks good, girl.
I don't know what the hell is
that. Me. So let's try this on. This is just a plain white t-shirt. And then you can layer it with the other like button-ups and all the good stuff. So play around with that. Ooh, that's a look, come girl. Wow, wait, give us a little turnaround. Ooh, who is he? Who is he?
How's that?
I love, everything's like very slim fit, which sometimes it's good. You want it to be like snatched. Yeah, the shirt is a little bit small. You definitely need medium, but yeah. I really like the pattern. Your hair kind of goes with it. It's like, in a way, like Harry Styles hippie or something. I don't know, it kind of reminds me of like his boho look. This is very like bohemian. Do you know what that means?
I have no idea what bohemian means. I'm sorry.
What do you think?
Yeah, I like it. I like the pants. I like the shirt. It feels nice. But yeah, you said this is too small.
Mm-hmm.
I need a different size. But this is the last one we have.
No, you're gonna, girl, you're gonna rip it. No. We ain't got money to pay for the damages, okay? Not in our budget for this show. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I need a drink, y'all. How's it going in there, sweetie?
No, it's good.
You don't like it?
No, I don't like this one.
I personally like it, but if you don't like it, then that's okay, because it's your style at the end of the day.
Can I bun this up?
Yeah.
It reminds me of my dad.
Are you done yet?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh wow, that was fast. Okay.
I just need to change pants.
See, I wanted to do something new, but not everything's gonna work. I don't know. I feel like that doesn't seem like Daniel, you know?
It's not me.
It's Nan, no.
It's not me. I told you, I need that honest look.
He needs to stay true to who he is while stepping out of his comfort zone.
Yeah,
this is just not him. Yeah, take it off.
Nope.
I feel like Edna right now. Oh my god, and then you're my Jack. Yes.
Excuse me.
Okay, let's see it. This looks like you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like the pants. They're like edgy. It goes really well with the shirt.
Cool.
I mean, it still looks like you, but it's like a little pop because the shirt is like different and it's like more graphic. Okay. And the pants are more like edgy and like it has the little whiskering detailing. I like it. Like,
yeah. Alright.
It looks like you, yeah.
Is it like a first date kind of look or is it like...
First date? Depends on what you do.
Depends on what you do. Okay, ice cream.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's a good outfit. Are you going on a date with someone?
Huh?
Wait, are you? Oh my god, spill
no,
the tea.
No, don't film that part.
Cut that out. Yeah, that looks good. It actually like goes well with the denim tones.
Yeah.
You look so summery and beachy. Yes.
Yeah, about to hit the surfboard.
Success! Yes!
I think that maybe I should get that shirt.
Oh! I mean, if you want it, whatever you want.
Nah, let's go.
Not me. Alrighty, so we finished shopping and we actually did a success. Okay, he got a lot of things. He decided to change into an outfit. It's a casual look, but it is a little step up from his outfit initially because we have a very sleek black t-shirt. You know, although it's like a plain black t-shirt, it has some shape to it.
That's the best
way. Honestly, it's just a plain black t-shirt. Like, there's not, it's just, yeah.
Hey, but these jeans are really nice, though. I love these skinny jeans I got. Like,
they
brand
look
new.
Good. And you've never worn skinny jeans before.
Yeah, these are my first pair of skinny jeans.
No, it's gonna make you look so much taller and elongate your legs. Yes, honey.
Thanks, Kevin.
Love you. Alrighty, everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, like this video up.
Yep.
Also, leave me a comment down below letting me know if you enjoy more videos like this, out and about, just having fun, you know, enjoying life as it is.
Enjoying life as it is.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. With that note being said, remember, everyone, to be flawless is to be yourself, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!
See ya. Bye. But you gotta be there for me too.